What is up, y'all? I am bored today, so we're gonna go on another moto vlog. Making a weird noise. All right. Hopefully you guys can hear me. The mic is pretty far away from my mouth. So last time I did a moto vlog, I bombed out really bad. I've been clamping the mic to my beard, and it had been working really, really good. And then last moto vlog that I did, it fell off of my beard, and I didn't even realize it until 3/4 of the way through the vlog. So if you want to watch that, it's pretty funny. I'm also not doing the helmet this time. You just kind of look like a dipstick when you're wearing the helmet, so I've got a chesty on today. And the mic is strapped to the chest strap. So hopefully it's turning out good. It is a crisp, crisp Sunday early afternoon, down in the 40s, and I can feel it, but it's good. I love the fall. Had a pretty good weekend so far. The weekend is going by really fast, and Monday is really busy. So I thought I'd go out for a ride and enjoy the rest of my weekend. And yesterday had a really pleasant surprise. If you go back and watch yesterday's video, my shrimp came in. So I did an unboxing on them and had fun watching those all night long. I think it's the clutch. Hang on a second. I think the license plate bracket is rubbing or something. This might be vibrating or something. I don't know. Thought for a second that it might be loose, rubbing on the wheel or something, but it's not. Probably just vibrations, I guess. Could be the wind making it vibrate. What a gorgeous day, though. It is just awesome out here. Moto vlog number 7, last weekend, I changed it up a little bit. I didn't get very many views, but that's not what this is about for me anyhow. That in the back is the license plate from all the vibration. But in the front, I can hear the speedometer, and I will bet if you go back and watch my last vlog, I had it hammered and it was only reading 30. I can hear it in the front. We've already had one problem with it, but the speedometer, the gear that works it, melted down, and I can hear the speedometer gear in the front whining really loud. I'll bet you it's going out again. And whenever I went to the shop to pick it up, yeah, it is. When I went to the shop to pick it up, it was melting. It's really funny. I will bet you that the speedometer is going. almost done with my loop. Thanks for coming along on this video, y'all. Remember to like and subscribe for more videos like this. I've got a whole playlist dedicated to Ruckus videos. Thanks for stopping by today. We'll see you on the next one. Peace out, y'all.